Hey, welcome back to another episode of Midnight Munchies. I'm your host, Pedro, and we're gonna make something special for our friend Cesar. This is his birthday. We'll see what we got in the house. Okay, now you go to your grandma's backyard, and you're gonna kill some chicken. And you're gonna put it in here after you kill the chickens, okay? Got some aguacate. This is for the Dominican toast. So potatoes, cilantro, onions, you know, can go without the cilantro. Always have to have cilantro. Always remember that. Okay, now we got this pan preheating over here, the highest you can, just a little bit, so make it hot. And you grab some olive oil and you're gonna pour in there. You wait till the oil gets heat, you know, it gets hot. You put a little bit of sugar to caramelize the chicken.